My name is Amanda Laroque. I'm from North Carolina, USA. I came to Roatan to look at real estate and hopefully to purchase property as an investor. I was at the airport leaving from my trip and went through security, and they found an iced tea container that's used to put your money and your jewelry when you're on the beach. And they're saying that the concrete in the can is cocaine, and they are now containing me and charging me with possession and trafficking cocaine without the ability to check the canister. I've been seen by a doctor, and the doctor says I need to go to the hospital, and the district attorney is refusing to allow me to go to the hospital and is saying that they're going to send another doctor. I've been detained at this point for 8 hours. There's nobody here that speaks English. Somebody really needs to help me.